Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh and very good evening to all the viewers of TV PSS As-Syafie. My name is Tuah Iskandar bin Rozman. I am a 17 years old boy and today we are in Resensi Buku session. So what is Resensi Buku session? Resensi Buku session is a place where people share some reviews about the book that they like. And today I would like to be the first to volunteer and give my review about the book. And today I would like to give you a review about a book called January by Charlotte Bronte. So this is the book that I would like to review. As you can see, it's a classic book. So the words are very harsh and not easy kind of word that you can understand. So I learned only recently that Charlotte Bronte is a masterful writer. She crafted the story of Jane Eyre, a tale of following young abused girl through her experiences in school and then as a governess and finally as an independent woman. As the story progresses, Mrs. Bronte also introduced a series of characters that also affect Jane's life and kind of get the ball rolling for her character growth. So there are a lot of things that happens in the book to fit into a little bit bias box that is a review, but I can say that overall I really love Jane Eyre. At first I was struck by Bronte's writing style, which is eloquent and beautiful, but then the storyline cut up and I fell in love with that too. For me, the best part of the story was the beginning part, which is when Jane is at lower school and defining herself as a person. The book could have ended there, but Jane went on living with a man called Rochester. So Rochester is a very, very bad man, and I hated him, by the way. As I read the story, I physically cringed every time he went on the scenes. But the writing won out, and I finished the book, and I'm happy I did it, because Jane's growth overpowers any hatred of Rochester. Unfortunately, at times, the profound language of the book was very difficult to get through, and I found myself cringing over the words rather than letting them carry me away. And sometimes the story grew very gloomy and very creepy. So overall, I would like to give this book a solid 4.5 out of 5 rating. I know a little specific, but I really love the book overall. And I only dislike some part of the book and how overabundant the words are, and lastly, some actions of the characters, which is specifically for Rochester. And for those of you who want to challenge yourself finishing this book, I wish you guys good luck. And lastly, stay tuned for the next Resensi Buku session episode. And that's all from me. Thank you. Bye. Assalamualaikum. Wish you a happy time reading.